Well, on the day before the exam, I would say to stay calm and relaxed, revise your short notes, and maybe take a sample paper that will help you, assuming you are in the exam center, and will give you an edge.
I just wanted to wish you luck. I know the big day, final exam day, is around the corner, for which you have prepared for the last 2 years really, really hard. And I know you must be a little tensed. जब मैंने दिया था तो मैं भी थोड़ा टेंस था, सो इट्स वेरी नेचुरल, बट डोंट वरी अबाउट इट, एवरी वन इज़ गोइंग टू बी टेंस. जस्ट कीप योर काम, बी रिलैक्स, कपल ऑफ डेज बिफोर द एग्जाम गो फॉर अ वॉक, चिल आउट, एंड आई एम श्योर यू गोना डू वेल.
डे बिफोर द एग्जाम डू वॉट एवर बिल्ड्स कॉन्फिडेंस फॉर द एग्जाम. फॉर एग्जाम्पल इन माई केस आई यूज टू रिवाइज ऑल द फिजिकल केमिस्ट्री फॉर्मूले.
Guys, one tip I want to tell all my JEE aspirants, because JEEMain is just in 3 days, I would want everybody of you to actually get acquainted with the exam centers, right? Because that is very, very important. And getting acquainted with the exam center will make you more comfortable in this national, nationwide exam, right? So take care of that. And I'm sure everybody is going to do with their immense potential which they have prepared across the last 2 years, right? So all the best from the Toppr team.
Loads of luck from the entire Toppr team.
All the best from Toppr team. Take care.
All the best.